In the year 2020, we should all be driving EVs. Maybe it's because it's a nice round number. Or because it's the dawn of a new decade. Or the time of the next Summer Olympics. Heck, maybe everyone just threw a dart at a calendar and hit it. But one thing's for sure, the year 2020 is going to be electrifying. Get those power plants fired up and batten down the grids. The world's biggest automakers, some of whom have been slow to react to the changing landscape, have been breaking their axles lately, jumping on the all-electric bandwagon, with a flurry of recent announcements outlining grandiose plans to charge up their lineups. Warning, more bad wordplay ahead, several notable cars are expected to sneak in just before the 2020 deadline, including the Jaguar I-Pace crossover, 2018, and Porsche Mission e-sports car, 2019. An all-new Nissan Leaf with a sub-$30,000 price and 150-mile range has just arrived. Of course, there's also the Model 3, Tesla's relatively affordable sedan that has sent shockwaves through the industry. Other factors are at work besides the Tesla effect. The Chinese government, for one, has broadly hinted it intends to ban the sale of gasoline and diesel-powered cars sometime soon in favor of EVs to help reduce its massive pollution issues. China is already the world's biggest EV market. That's more than enough motivation to jolt the industry into EV overdrive. Additionally, several other countries, including the UK and France, by 2040, and the Netherlands and Norway, by 2025, have already declared their intentions to make the internal combustion engine power non-grata from a new sales perspective. What follows is a sampling of just some of the offerings from major automakers that are expected to plug into sockets in a little more than 2 years' time. We recently previewed Volkswagen's electrified take on its classic microbus, the ID. Buzz, which the company says is coming in 2022. But the first vehicles to lead its EV parade will bow in 2020, the golf-sized ID and the ID. Cross crossover, concept versions of which VW showcased recently on the auto show circuit. The Volkswagen Group as a whole has pivoted hard away from diesel, you know why, and toward electrics, and 2020 will be a huge year for several of its marks, most notably Audi, which has said it will have as many as 3 full EV models for sale by then.